He was in this public bathroom and didn't expect his paper towel dispenser to sound like someone was screaming.